Okay, the pit window's open, so let's box this lap. Box this lap. Okay, push, push. Gap to the car behind. 4.1 seconds. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That stop wasn't great, we've lost some time there. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race in this compound. Aiden's coming in for his stop now. Thank you. car behind trailing us, 10.5 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. We've got enough fuel for three more laps. Thank you. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now.
Plenty of surprises in the midfield. So where do we start, Ant?
Well, I think we have to look at Connor Sport. And for me, they've been the biggest surprise so far. And Butler, he's doing fantastically well.
The thing is, though, they've got to sustain that over the course of the whole season. And that is easier said than done. Certainly one Kasper Ackermann will be hoping that this season is better than his last. The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all.
What a start to the season, Devon. You must be happy with that performance.